go more than 25 feet off the course in order to get around the bottleneck only. However, you must re-enter the course as soon as possible, and upon approaching this section the next lap, you must take the original course if the track is clear. If you leave the course for any reason, you must re-enter where you left. If you cut, we will not stop you. We will simply take your number down and cross.
Ready?
Last rider.
Good luck.
You have just noticed you are behind him. Have patience and give the rider time to safely get out of the way. If you are a last rider, be courteous and reverse when safe to do so. If you hear a rider come up fast behind you and yell they are not in their class, be courteous and let them by when it is safe to do so. You may even drive to their side, it is safe to pass you on. This is especially important when passing smaller.
Crew will check the course to make sure all riders and machines are retrieved.
If you are missing a rider, please notify the finish line.
It should, but I think it's going to close.
Your race will be 3 minutes in length.
Well, what's
you ready?
You are trail boss, Mr. Ryan. Hey, Mikey. Yeah,
today, man.
Thank you.
Kick
no
butt.
Questions asked.
Are you ready?
It is your responsibility to operate your machine in a safe manner, maintaining control at all times. Extreme caution is required when approaching areas with high concentrations of fans. Do not take unnecessary risks that endanger the safety of fans. You will be and your children a safe distance from the race course. Never turn your back on oncoming racers. And use extreme caution.
I could have...